down and have a little bit more air in the beginning ones. Let's do just beginning with the piano. Mm-hmm. Yeah? It's going to be sharp, it's going to be too quiet, we don't need that, yeah, a little bit more so.
Sorry.
Yeah, it sounds a little bit sharp.
Yeah.
Keep the,
this one.
Yeah.
And here you can give this beautiful color. And then to bring this really fortissimo energy. Yeah?
Yeah.
You can do from there, maybe there.
For this one?
Yeah.
That's halfway through 22.
Just before the G major, 1, 2.
2.5 before the G major.
Oh, yeah.
To help to get this really big sound on the G, I would start
quite
a bit more. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yes. Yeah,
Thank you.
show a little bit because of the change of the harmony. That's maybe a little bit too exaggerated, but it's an E flat compared to the other one, so show it a little bit more.
Okay,
from this part directly.
The first one?
The first one, yeah. Same here, we need a direction.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do it without the internal, yeah. Do it once, no, we don't. Yeah, and now add a grace note, but really, short and really stuck to the it's better already. Yeah, much better. Think it like that, otherwise it's some tintadidadin. Okay? From that trick in.
Straight on that.
go home basically. So just and do the crescendo, it will really help for the technique.
Yeah.